Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Sitare Masti Mein. Oh, nahin, aise nahin karna tha. Sorry. I need to behave like a gentleman. Hi, hi.
Yes.
Hello, what's up?
Yeah. Welcome, exactly. Welcome. We have the very gorgeous Jacqueline Fernandez. And of course, the very handsome Siddharth Malhotra. First things first, we're going to review the trailer. Or not as Siddharth or Jacqueline. Usko as a aam aadmi aur aam mahila style mein you have to review the trailer. Dekha kaisa laga? Ye ladka ek aata hai achanak se.
What a trailer.
And he says, kya bolta hai wo shuru mein?
Jab jab jiske lagne hain, tab tab uske lagte hain. Ab usse ittefaq kaho ya phir.
What the?
Beep. Okay, coming back to our trailer. जब जब जिसके लगने हैं तब तब उसके लगते हैं. क्या 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 हो रहा है
ये किस्मत की बात है ये चांस की बात है ये जो होना है वो होता है the most उटपटांग and the most odd things.
No, I object.
हाँ.
The nation wants to know what is the meaning of लगते हैं. क्या लगते
हैं? अच्छा क्या लगते हैं?
Yeah.
तुम क्या लगते हो? Just about gentleman to gentlewoman. इसलिए वैसे लगते हैं. हाँ. तुम हमारे क्या लगते हो?
पता नहीं.
If he is Sundar Sushil Risky,
yes.
What are you?
No. See, I have another thing. She's the Sundar part of the film. I could be called the Sushil aspect of it.
All right.
Because of my upbringing, background, whatever. And our directors are Risky.
Yes. Then, क्या बात है?
And सबको जोड़ के बोलो तो
a gentleman.
How did this movie happen for both of you? क्या हुआ था? कैसे हुआ? पहले कैसे मिले? पहली मुलाकात?
On the film, we met for readings. I mean, if you're talking about the script.
No, how did the film happen?
How did the film happen and how did you guys
meet? I met Raj and DK and Fox, Rucha, the producer from Fox.
It's like 2 years back, right?
Yeah, about a year and a half because we were doing such, both of us were doing different films.
मुझे बोलो, do you people get excited अभी इतनी सारी films करने के बाद when you get to know कि यार ये मेरा co-star होने वाला है या ये मेरी co-star होने वाली है?
Yeah, if you work with somebody new, there's always that excitement, something interesting will come out.
Even working with like people that you've already worked with.
Getting back again.
Yeah, that's fun too because like then everyone's in different characters, everyone's in a different film, and also then you share a comfort level, so it's like, but also working with someone you've not worked with as well. I mean, there's so many aspects.
I believe that Siddharth ne aapko bahut tashan diya tha. I think he was throwing a lot of attitude and giving you a lot of tantrums in the movie.
Were you? I think maybe I was giving him the tantrum.
Yeah.
Hold on, I had to come.
I had my gun pointed at him all the time.
Yeah. She used to call me to rehearse. So I used to reach the rehearsal, she was not there.
परेशान
किया
गौरव के साथ ऐसा होता है ट्रेलर वो पीछे से आंटी बोलती है भाई सुंदर सुशील
तुम्हारे जैसे लड़के को ना सर्वगुण संपन्न कहते हैं
तुम्हें शादी कर लेनी चाहिए वैसे
प्लान तो वही है आंटी
सब कुछ है तुम्हारे पास शादी कर लो Does that happen to you guys in real life कि भाई अब लड़का बड़ा हो गया शादी कर ले अरे भाई शादी की उम्र हो गई है ऐसा कुछ कहते हैं लोग
My Delhi family little bit my mom would and my aunties and uncle would bring it up for fun but अभी वैसे कोई प्लान नहीं है ऐसे कोई लक्ष्य नहीं
है मैं पूछ भी नहीं रहा हूं प्लान तो टेंशन ही नहीं है वो तो नो यार अभी कोई दूर तक आई एम मैरिड टू माय वर्क कुछ ऐसा टिपिकल सा
ऐसा ही कुछ जवाब है सही तो समझ चुका है हम लोग जानते हैं एक दूसरे को
मैरिड टू योर वर्क
व्हाट अबाउट यू
आई एम मैरिड टू माय वर्क
इट्स रियली वियर्ड बट माय पेरेंट्स आर द ऑपोजिट दे आर लाइक
ओह
डोंट गेट मैरिड
अमेजिंग ये होती है परवरिश और मतलब दे लाइक दे ओपन माइंडेड
बट इन रियल लाइफ यू हैव अ प्रॉब्लम विद अ सुंदर सुशील लड़का और नॉट
आई वांट रिस्की
What is that? What?
But at the same time, I also like Sundar Sushil.
Right.
She wants all these three qualities in one man.
Yeah.
Or three men.
You have this, fabulous body. एकदम hot bot का tag दिया हुआ है. So कभी competition आपस में रहता था कि यार, तूने abs मारी, मैं ये करती हूँ.
पर इनके legs मुझसे better हैं.
I know. I get that a lot.
Yeah, of course.
From a lot of men.
Yeah.
What is that one thing जो सबसे पहले notice करी आपने Jacqueline के ऊपर? While doing this movie,
her smile. You can't. Oh, सबसे पहले like when you meet her, it's definitely a smile. That she, look at this, this wide, big, happy smile, and that's a great thing. She can't control it.
Right.
इसको ढाई मिनट तक के रुक सकती है. That's it.
And what about him?
His eye?
गहरी आंखें हैं, डूब जाऊं.
His look, it's actually his look.
Talking about Rishi और गौरव, you know, कौन ज़्यादा close है आपके? मतलब जो अपने जैसा है.
I feel I find it very difficult to connect to Gaurav because the kind of dreams he has.
Hi, I'm Gaurav. I just bought this house.
तेरी पूरी ज़िंदगी ना रिवर्स में चल रही है. घर खरीद लिया, मिनीवैन खरीद लिया, सिर्फ लड़के का वांदा है.
I feel he wants a perfect house and he wants a 9-to-5 job.
Right.
So I am not that person. I don't connect with his dreams per se. So I actually had more fun doing Rishi's character. I connected with him because I like outdoor sports. I like riding a bike, jumping off a building, or
adventure.
You know, just adventure.
Right. Yeah. Right.
So Rishi's is more, I would say, I could understand and. Being the kind of boy I was, it's cool to, you know, be the tough guy.
आजकल के टाइम पे सुंदर सुशील I would say.
सुशील
वो होने में दिक्कत क्या है? मतलब
बिल्कुल नहीं. I think we require men to be more gentleman like and more sushil and take lesser risk with girls and respect and you know be aware.
आप मुझे बोलो ये real life में कितने gentleman हैं?
सिद्धार्थ.
तो और कौन है यहाँ पे? सिद्धार्थ भी तो उसकी बात कर रहे हैं. वो पूछिए भाई साहब कितने gentleman हैं? इनसे पूछ लीजिए.
असली gentleman.
मुझे बोलो कभी रियल लाइफ में मिस्टेकन आइडेंटिटी वाला फंडा हुआ है आपके साथ?
मेरे साथ हो चुका. मेरी भाई की शादी हो रही थी जब आई वाज 18 19 एंड मी एंड ब्रदर्स अबाउट 6 इयर्स अपार्ट एंड वी लुक प्रीटी सिमिलर सो एट दैट एज Some of the old dadis who couldn't see were congratulating me. बेटा शादी हो गई मुबारक. मैंने कहा मेरी शादी नहीं है यार, मेरे भाई की शादी है. So that used to happen.
This used to happen with my brother also and me.
Your brother and you? ये I mean I not that I know your brother but I think
no, but we know her,
I don't know
right?
who yeah but who looks like who do
No we actually
do you look like him or does he look
it's
more
strange.
Like him?
We both look very similar. So
really
and
so
yeah.
These must be genuinely blind people. Who can't see. Bechara, mother, no disrespect
no, but
to them but
I'll show you guys a picture like a family picture like I'm 5 he's 6. And you'll say at five or six. Everyone says
five or six. Five, six.
But that's still, I got a mistaken identity.
There are a lot of action sequences in this movie. Or bahut tod phod. I love it. Jab wo ek gaadi aati hai. How did you?
You know, sir, we've kept most of the action very real. Nothing is so larger than life. This is the one concept that we thought of that generally we were discussing with Cyril Raphael, the action choreographer of the film. If you're on top of the fifth floor and you know there was some mishap in the car and it had to break through that wall in a city like Mumbai, where would it land?
Right.
So it's like there's a chance it lands between buildings. Yeah. So then we actually conceived
but
it.
That's actually the most
and,
real.
Yeah, it is possible. You know.
You could. Possibly so, have.
And hats off to the production and you know the art director and the action director to actually pull it off very nicely.
Right. Yeah.
And we shot it you know over a couple of days and that's an actual car that you see that you know been stuck into the building and we shot it in parts.
And last me that kangaroo kind of person you know who aisa hop hop karke.
वो अलग एक punch है. वो बहुत ही interesting है. वो again Raj and DK का concept है. बहुत अच्छा था. And that's I think probably the funniest gag of the whole film, and it goes on for pretty long.
Kuch bhi ho sakta.
Kuch bhi ho sakta.
For you, how were these action sequences for you?
Well, it was for the first time that I actually held a gun. So I was very excited about that, and we rehearsed for it, and it was tricky because, like Sid had said, you cannot, you know, when you have to shoot a gun. See, so that happened.
You still
So you actually like blink your eyes. So it was really difficult. So I had to like continuously do that throughout like, you know, this entire scene. But with
practice, she mastered the art.
Right.
We actually, yes.
Of keeping eyes open.
Not blinking.
But Jackie ke saath to aisa hua hoga na ki matlab gunde khud samne se nikal ke aa rahe hain mujhe maar do. Please, mujhe ek aur maro. Ek goli se nahi marunga. Na aise hi hota hoga. We're talking about your directors, you know, Raj and DK. They've given us some faadu films.
Yeah,
and ये trailer भी देख के मतलब genuinely लगा था boss इसके अंदर कुछ होने वाला है. तो कहानी क्या होने वाली है picture की?
कहानी देखो अब I think जैसे मैंने कहा कि इस picture में सब कुछ है you can enjoy. एक double role का twist है, action है, comedy है, romance है. We have Sunil Shetty coming back after a couple
That's
of years.
Awesome.
Yes, of course.
You know he's playing a you know a grey character in the film. I think the rest of the ensemble cast has done really well. And, we have Miami, we have Mumbai, we have Goa, we have Thailand. So, दो घंटे में आपके पास इतना कुछ है देखने को. I feel there's such an interesting roller coaster ride. Just as what Rajan DK are known for, you know, for twists and turns and to add a lot of humor to everything in the film.
Very situational.
Very situational. The comedy is not like हम punches मार रहे हैं. The comedy is situational, which is I personally love that kind of comedy a lot. And I'm pretty happy that I got to do a film like this.
तो ये तो अच्छी-अच्छी बातें होंगी. थोड़ा और साइड में आते हैं. थाईलैंड कैसा रहा?
थाईलैंड में मजा आई है, आई नहीं.
अच्छा
मैं अकेले गया था. हाँ करेक्ट, मैं अकेले गया था. दो हफ्तों के लिए एक्शन किया, ये किया, वहाँ मजा किया.
टॉकिंग अबाउट द सॉन्ग्स, डिस्को डिस्को, इट्स मैडनेस.
या
लव्ड इट एंड यू आर लुकिंग लाइक
And we still have more tracks left. Disco Disco is probably the last track we finalized and shot. It was supposed to be a fun retro.
We have something else, a big surprise.
Then we came up Baat Ban Jaye, you know, which is the Miami beat song, the first song we shot. You know, Caesar's done a interesting job with that. And then we have Chandralekha that just came out.
So, theek hai, you have to sing it for me.
Oh, Chandralekha, jab jab tujhko dekha, aaye aisi
feeling, first time tujhko dekha. Oh, Chandralekha. Before we wrap up this thing, yahan pe maine jaisa kaha tha, ek bahut tagda surprise hai aapke liye. Go there, Kyle.